Let's do another song for Eurovision 2012.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision. La 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 la.
We have reached the western country of Portugal and the artist Filipa Sousa and the song Vida Minha. And this... why? Porque? Why do Portugal always send this kind of song? It's like every year they send this kind of song. Every single year. There was one year a couple of years ago, maybe 3 or 4 years ago, where they had this... That was probably my favorite song of that entire competition. But Portugal is such an anonymous country when it comes to this. Ay, ay, ay. This song is a dramatic tango-ish song where... it's like that part of a musical where the character is at her lowest or his lowest and... I have to rise. But it's not like raise me up. It's like... it's just, you know... acknowledging the fact that she is at the bottom, where, I mean, she'll probably ascend later on in the musical, but this song is particularly part of the musical where she is down, and it's boring. What's boring in Portuguese? Burrito. Maybe. Never took Portuguese. Never been to Portugal. Never been to a country where they speak Portuguese. Geese. Meh. What do you think about Portugal's Minha Vida? Is it something that gets your fire burning and you feel like this is what it's all about? Portugal, you got it right again, but you're always constantly misunderstood. Yes. Let me know what you think and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Sweet.